What is up, everybody? This is Mad Rapper Games. We're about to take the fight to the Silverhand because they killed Kodlak. He sent me on a mission to go get some witch heads on last episode. I come back, I see him laid out on the ground in his drawers. So we're going to get these guys. Oh, it just happened. That was awesome. I always have garbage. What is this? What is this crap? I'm ready. You notice I have a different sword. I forgot to talk about that last episode. I gotta work on my blacksmithing so I can fix my other sword. It's definitely my favorite. This shit is okay. But I like my Daedric. My Daedric sword is the best, but unfortunately I can't use it. And it's weak. So once I raise my smithing, I'll be able to tweak that, and then I'll be playing with that. I'm evidently going the wrong way. I totally just woke up, so if I look sleepy, that's why. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened, guys?
Never should have come here.
I'm totally lost right now. That was a combo. I like to read. That's why I'm glad they're with me, dude. I can avoid the fight totally. I don't even care. I don't care. Let me see what's in here. I'll try it. Fuck! So annoying. Yeah, fuck it, dude. Telling you, if I don't open something, it's because I don't want to. That shit's whack to me. I'm sick of that.
Time to end this little game.
I want to do that turbo move I did. I don't even know how I did that. I don't know whether that was like a glitch or. Got this shield too. I got tired of getting hit in the face. At least she has some gold. That's crazy. They kill the werewolves and put them, use them as helmets. That's some fucked up shit. That is seriously fucked up. Oh, here's a lever right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's where they store the wine and whatnot. Look at all these barrels of wine, man. Oh, yeah. You dead. That's how I get down, man. That's what I do. I'm gonna take your werewolf helmet. I'm gonna give these werewolf helmets a proper burial. dead. I be finishing food, but damn, girl. She done turned on the heat up in this bitch. These guys are real fucked up, man. I mean, see, this shit makes me wonder, because I, you know, I'm doing all this work to become a werewolf, and then it seems like this little band of thieves can easily, like, kill werewolves. Like, a werewolf is a badass, and then it's like, these guys just got their heads everywhere. Look, here's one of my fellow brethren. I'll unlock this shit and let him out. In a moment, you will be free, werewolf brother. Fuck! Maybe. I probably fucked this up. Good. Be free, werewolf brother. What the fuck, dude? Is he an enemy? What the fuck? I don't get that. Vicus, you dumb fuck. Get up. I'm gonna let him get his ass whooped. This ain't making no sense to me right now. This is bullshit. Like, I don't get it. So was I not supposed to open that? Come on, Skyrim, makes sense. We're fucking werewolves. Killing these people because they kill werewolves. I see a werewolf in a fucking cage. I'm not supposed to open the cage. Because he'll attack me. Like, he doesn't know we're werewolves and shit. That's fucked up. I'm just kind of disappointed right now. I'm gonna murder these guys. I'm sick of this shit. Fuck, where'd he go? Oh, shit. She comes in handy with that fire. I don't think her fire spell is that strong though, but yeah, that's how I get down, man. That's how I get down. So it makes you proud of your teammates when you're a master. Because then it's like, these guys are badasses. Oh, here's the boss up here. No, I gotta get those artifacts or whatever. They tell me to watch it, but they get right in my way. Fucking idiots. Murder him! Oh, he's fucked. Yeah, bitch! And I'm about to get the shit. I got him. Cool. Now we gotta return to Yarvasker. I'm super happy right now. But I definitely want to thank you guys for tuning in and fucking watching me play Skyrim. The next episode, we'll go back to Yarvasker and see what we need to do there. Peace out.